बट इफ यू हैड वन चीट डे कि आज बॉस जो भी खाऊंगा वो ब्रोकली जैसा बन के अंदर उतरेगा तो क्या होगा?
रजौरी गार्डन में राम के छोले भटूरे 110%, वो भी उसकी दुकान के पास जाके। घर आते आते तो वो भटूरे कहाँ रहते हैं, वो तो
फटूरे हो जाते हैं।
हाँ, फटूरे हो जाते हैं, वो सिली हुई ब्रेड की फील आती है उसमें। हाँ। ताज़े ताज़े जो फूले हुए आते हैं जिसमें उंगली मार के भटूरा नीचे दो, वैसे थोड़े प्याज, हरी चटनी और गाजर का और मिर्च का अचार।
Love, our favorite cricketer Virat Kohli has for chole bhature is quite evident, right? But he keeps mentioning Delhi wale chole bhature. Now our beloved Mumbai has food options available from all over the world. But you often hear Delhi folks who have migrated to Mumbai say, "Wo Delhi wala swad kaha?" Given how much Virat loves chole bhature, it wasn't surprising for us that Anushka has also been looking for this Delhi wala swad everywhere in Mumbai. And from what we hear, she's finally succeeded. So come, let's try out some delicious chole bhature at Delhi Se, which have been approved by Virat and Anushka. As we wait for our food to arrive, let's get to know a little bit about how Anushka Sharma discovered this place. From her own Instagram story, we found out that the renowned comedian Abhishek Upamanyu recommended this place, and let's just say Virat and Anushka are truly delighted by it. Absolutely jewel worthy. These chole bhature have a very distinct flavor as compared to so many other chole bhature I've tried before this. Guys, must try. What do you think sets apart the food at your dhaba from all the other? Like, you get chole bhature at so many different places, right? But what makes the chole bhature here very special?
छोले भटूरे इज टिपिकली नॉर्थ साइड, जैसे आपको दिल्ली में मिलता है। इट इज़ मोर ऑफ स्पाइसेस, मोर ऑफ चटपटापन एंड द लिटिल थिंग्स विच यू मिस आउट हियर। लाइक मुंबई में आप खाओगे आपको वैसा टेस्ट नहीं मिलेगा, बट वी हैव ट्राइड टू गिव दैट क्वालिटी, दैट टेस्ट विच विल टेक यू टू नॉर्थ। सिटिंग इन मुंबई इट विल टेक यू टू नॉर्थ, सो दैट काइंड ऑफ थिंग वी हैव प्लान्ड एंड वी हैव डन अ लॉट ऑफ फूड टेस्टिंग्स एंड एवरीथिंग। And after, I suppose, 10 or 15 trials, we came to this recipe and we started serving this.
Tell us a little bit about what brought you here to this place in the first place.
I think chola bhatura, that is the one thing. But after that, we realized Amritsari puri is nice, and also rajma chawal, the soul food, that is what brings us here. And also the people, they are the most important thing. I think Jaspal ji, Khalsa family is amazing. They are so sweet as a person. It's just fun to be here.
Okay, so Delhi Se was mostly friends reviews only. So we were like, okay, so everyone coming before coming Mumbai, they have a checklist of the places and the experience they must do. So in Chembur, now specifically, because our college is in Chembur only, so it was one of the must go places for us.
So now that you know where to get Delhi style chole bhature in the city, we hope those cravings are satiated super soon. So our Delhi wale friends in the city and Mumbai cars craving for authentic Delhi style chole bhature, when are you heading here? I hope super soon.